Good morning, students. In third standard, in last year, we learnt about chapter 4, multiplication. In this chapter, firstly we solve, recall exercise. Next, we see multiplication of 3-digit number by 1-digit number without carry or with carry. Then our next point is multiplying by tens. In last period, we learnt about multiplying with 0, multiplying with 1, and commutative property of multiplication. Then in fourth property, multiplying by tens. Multiplying by tens. Then we have given some examples. Examples of multiplying by tens. First example is 2 × 10 is equal to 2 multiplied by 10 is equal to 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 3, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 2 6 are 12, 2 7 are 14, 2 8 are 16, 2 9 are 18, and 2 10 are 20. Then it is 20. Then next, the second example is 3 multiplied by 10, that is 3 1s are 3, 3 0s are 0, 3 0s are 0, 3 1s are 3, then 3 multiplied by 10 is 30. Then next one is 4 multiplied by 10. Third example is 4 multiplied by 10 is equal to, starting from 1's column, 4 multiplied by 0 is 0. If we multiply any number with 0, then multiplication is always 0. Then 4 1's are 4. Then multiplication is 40. Then fourth one is 5 multiplied by 10 is equal to 5 0's are 0, 5 1's are 5. Next, fifth one example is 30 multiplied by 10 is equal to 30 multiplied by 10 is equal to, firstly 10 multiplied by 0, that is 10 0's are 0. Next, 10 multiplied by 3, then 10 3's are 30. 10 3's are 30. Then multiplication is 300. Sixth example is 18 multiplied by 10. Multiplication starting from 1's column. Then 10 multiplied by 8 is 10 8's are 80. Then write 0 is in 1's column and carry 8 to the 10's column. Then 10 1's are 10, 10 plus 8 is 80. Then multiplication is 180. Look at the pattern. When we multiply a number by 10, we just put a 0 in the 1's place and number is moved to the left. Observe all these examples. If we multiply 10 into any number, then we just put in 1's place 0 and number is moved to the left. Then given number is moved to the left and 0 is in 1's place. Then we give the multiplication. Some more examples are, other examples related to multiplying by tens is 161 multiplied by 10 is equal to, then we say that we just put 0 at one's place. We put 0 at one's place and number is moved to the left. The given number is moved to the left, that is 161. Then multiplication is 1610. So our conclusion is valid for all numbers. When we multiply a number by 10, 20, 30, 40 up to 90, multiply the number by 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 90, put a 0 in the ones place or write of the product. Put 0 in ones place and write of the up to product. This is multiplication of multiplying by tens. This is examples of multiplying by tens. Next point is multiplying by 100. When we multiply any number by 100, 200, 300, 400, etc. In fact, we multiply the given number by 1, 2, 3, 4, up to etc. Now, after multiplication of the given number by respective 1, 2, 3, 4, up to so on, of 100, 200, 300, 400, up to so on, write zeros on the right of the product. Write zeros on the right of the product. For example, we see the some examples of multiplying by 100. First one example is 2 into 100 is equal to. We have given that. Write two zeros on the right of the product. Write two zeros on the right of the product and multiply the given number, that is 1 to the 2 1s are 2. Then second one example is 4 multiplied by 100 is equal to 4 1s are 4, 4 0s are 0, 4 0s are 0. Then third one is 3 multiplied by 200. Then write to the given number, 2 zeros are right. Then multiply, 3 2s are 6. The multiplication is 6 are 100. Then, fourth one example is 8 multiplied by 200. Then write 2 zeros in on the right side, right? 2 zeros on the right side and 8 2s are 16. Then multiplication is 1060. Next, fifth example is 7 multiplied by 100. Write 2 zeros on right side, then multiplication of 7 multiplied by 5, that is, or 5 multiplied by 7 is 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 7s are 35. Then multiplication is 3000 and 500. This is examples of multiplying by 100. Next, we have given exercise 4.2. We have to see some examples of exercise 4.2. Next one is exercise 4.2. Exercise 4.2. Question first is find the product. First question is find the product. Then first the multiplication is 4 is multiplied by 0 is equal to. Yeah, we have to see one rule. Rule is multiplying with 0. Their rule says that when a number is multiplied by 0, the product is always 0. When a number multiplied by 0, then product is always 0. Then multiplication is 0. Then second example is 15 multiplied by 1 is equal to. Then our next rule is if we multiply with 1, when a number is multiplied with 1, the product is the number itself. That is, when we multiply any number to the 1, the product is number itself. That is 15. Multiplication is 15. Then third example is 19 multiplied by 0. That is, we multiply 0 to the any number, multiplication or product is 0. Fourth one example is 1 multiplied by 0 is equal to 0. Fifth example is 3 multiplied by 1. If we multiply any number to the 1, the product is number itself, that is 3. Sixth one example is 280 multiplied by 0. If we multiply 0 to the any number, the product is always 0. Seventh example is 78 multiplied by 1. 78 multiplied by 1. Then if we multiply 1 to the any number, the product is always the number itself, for that is 78. Then next one example is 1 multiplied by 1 is equal to 4. 1 multiplied by 1 is equal to 1. This is multiplication. Then second question is, this is the first question. Second question is, multiply 4 is multiplied by 10. 4 is multiplied by 10. We see the rule multiplying by 10. In this rule, when we multiply a number by 10, we just put a 0 into the 1's place and number is moved to the left. That is, 0 moved to be right to be 1's place and number is in the right. That is, 4 ones are 4. The multiplication is in this way. Then 348 multiplied by 10. Then write 0 at 1's place and given number as it is. Then 3480 is the one number. Third one example is 18 multiplied by 10 is equal to 10. That 0 is in 1's column and 10 is 80. Then 18. Multiplication is 800. Fourth one example is 7 multiplied by 300. We give one that 7 zeros are 0. Multiplication starting from 1's column. 7 zeros are 0. 7 zeros are again 0. 7 threes are 21. Then 2900 is the one multiplication. Then next example is 181 multiplied by 100. 181 is multiplied by 100. Then we say the rule multiplying with 100. When we multiply any number by 100, 200, 300, write two zeros on the right side, right of the product. Write two zeros on the right of the product and the number is simply write 180 on the product is 18,100. Next example is 8 multiplied by 200. 8 multiplied by 200. Then write two zeros on right of the product and then we do the multiplication. 8 2s are 16. 1000 times 600 is the given multiplication. Next, the third question is write. Third question of exercise 4.2. Right. Less than, greater than, or equal to compare. Right. Less than, greater than, or equal to compare the given number. First question is, 5 is multiplied by 1. We write in the circle greater, equal, or less. Or 9 is multiplied by 0. Then solution is, 5 is multiplied by 1 is 5. If we multiply 1 to the any number, the product is number itself. Then 9 multiplied 0, if we multiply 0 to any number, multiplication is, our product is always 0. Then product is 0. Then 5 is greater than 0, then symbol is greater. Second example is, 8 multiplied by 1. Next one is 1 multiplied by 8. Solution is, 8 multiplied by, if we multiply 1 to the given number, the product is number itself. Then 8 multiplied by 1 is 8. Again next one is 1 multiplied by 8, again 8. Then the multiplication is same, then we get equal to sign in the circle. The next question is, third one example. Zero multiplied by one circle, zero multiplied by zero. If we multiply zero to the any number, multiplication is always zero. Here is 0 and 0 multiplied 0 is 0, and 0 is same product is same, then there is equal to sign. Fourth one example is 200 multiplied by 4 box 80 circle 80 multiplied by 2. Then we have, if we multiply 200, 4 is 4 zeros are 0, 4 zeros are 0, 4 2s are 800. Then next one is 2 zeros are 0, 2 8s are 60. Then 800 is greater than 160, then there is greater than symbol. Here we will solve our exercise 4.2. Then next one is multiplication by a 2-digit number. We will see in next period. Okay, thank you.